Hello, and welcome back to Study Sheet.
A force of 2 pounds is required to hold a spring stretched 0.2 feet beyond its natural length. How much work is done in stretching the spring 1.1 feet beyond its natural length? So to solve for our spring constant, we will put 2 all over 0.2, which is equal to 10. And then our work formula is equal to the integral of force derived. So we have 1/2 times 10 times 1.1 squared, which gives us 6.05 foot-pounds as our answer.